So here we have an HP 1810G-24. This is part number J9450A. We don't know the IP address of the switch, so we need to reset it. So we hit the reset button, then press and hold the clear. Okay, that should have reset it. Now if we just wait for the switch to reboot. Getting there. It's still booting. Right, and there we go, the link's back up. So that's now reset it to the default IP address, which is 192.168.2.10, with no password on the admin screen.